نروح لتنظيم داعش. تنظيم داعش الإرهابي هو صنيعة أمريكية. الكلام ده بيأكده أنتوني شافر الضابط السابق في المخابرات الأمريكية، وقال هذا الكلام في حوار أجراه معه مايكل مورغان مقدم برنامج النبض الأمريكي على القاهرة والناس. شافر حدد كمان الهدف من إنشاء داعش وإيه اللي حصل بالضبط. خلونا نشوف جزء من هذا الحوار.
Ever since I was interested in learning about this terroristic attacks, you know, things have been developing and evolving. Now we feel that there's armies of terrorists.
Yes.
And, you know, the fact that ISIS has these kind of weapons, four-wheel drive cars, you know, I can't notice but to say that, you know, somebody's backing them up.
Right.
And who's doing that?
Excellent question. And I think it's a combination of initially, we did. This is a sad fact.
Some of the U.S. has backed them up.
Right. The U.S. backed up the precursor elements of ISIS. And I think this has been documented. Former Lieutenant General Mike Flynn, director of DI, was forced, directed by the Obama White House, to move weapons out of Libya to Turkey. And then Turkey then was trying to go about trying to destabilize Syria for purposes of removal of Assad. And to do that, they had to side with the Muslim Brotherhood and other radical Islams, and so Al-Nusra Front and others. And the idea was bad.
And we could not see that?
Well, we could see that, but those in the White House did.
But it's still far from us, so we don't worry about it.
That's
what they thought?
That's what they thought. It's like, but the objective was, oh, we need to get rid of Assad. Again, same thinking of getting rid of Saddam Hussein and Gaddafi.
So same mistake over and over.
And so what happened here was, instead of being successful in getting Assad out, you created the conditions for ISIS. So ISIS figured out, hey, why attack Assad and the government when we can go to Iraq?
Open field.
That's, you know, it's like a football player, you know? If you see the scrum there, you're going to go around. It's like, open field. So this is why we cannot, and I said, and
where
others have said,
we can grow and prosper,
right,
and you know, and do whatever they do,
exactly.
Become a state.
Yeah.